With regard to prisoners of conscience all over the world, I would like to say to them, you must not let go of your principles, because respect for human beings is basically respect for your own humanness. If you cannot retain respect for other human beings, then you cannot in the long run respect yourself. So this is my message, that if you respect yourself, you do not give up the fight. And do not think that you're alone. There were times when I thought that we in Burma were struggling alone, but later I discovered that this is not so, and certainly on my trip to Thailand last month and my trip to Europe this month, I have discovered that we have many people in the world who are with us. I would like the opportunity to say that I was very happy to know that we have somebody from Tunis who is in charge of this meeting, because I have been quite surprised by the numbers of people from Africa and from the Middle East and from the Maghreb countries who have come up to me to say how much they support our cause and how they have been following it and praying for us and sending us their good wishes over the years. This was a surprise to me, because I thought that we were rather far removed from the interests of people in that area. And earlier Debbie spoke about the need for miracles, and this reminded me that during the Second World War, I believe one of the commanders of the Allied forces had up on his wall a little placard where it said, the impossible we achieve every day, but miracles take a little longer.